And then I was thinking about, you know, who's doing the work? Because in every group, like, I always think back to my own group, The Clash, you know. To me, like, the rhythm was bashed out by me and Topper. And, like, I was looking at the Pogues and I was thinking, you know, it's James Fearnley, you know. Now, he's the one, such energy, what a showman. You know, he's like the showman of the accordion. You never see someone using that accordion like, you know, if Flaco Jimenez could see that, he'd just die, because, like, I've never seen anyone jumping and throwing that accordion around, you know. And James always comes off soaked in sweat. And also, Andrew Rankin, what they call the clobberer. And I think that's a bad name for him, because he's not clobbering anymore, you know, he's got great feel. Saying me, why don't you stay in bed, you know? But I think, you know, stay in bed when the Pogues are in town. That's, you know, that's a stupid thing to do. Okay, I'm gonna go out and get vibed up, all right, guys?
Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Dirty old town.